Good
Masuk
morning,
dulu.
my wonderful students.
Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, my friend.
Good
morning, my friend. Hey.
Good morning, my friend. Good morning, my friend.
How are you, my friend?
How are you, my friend?
How are you, my friend?
Answerlah, jawab sama temannya. I'm great friend. I'm my
friend.
Okay, now let's pray, kids. Kita mau doa. Let's pray. Okay. Pray please. Okay, semuanya kita berdoa. Close. Okay. Yo, repeat after me, Ray. Dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you for today.
Thank you for today.
We are going to study and learn.
We are going to study and learn.
Bless everyone.
Bless everyone.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, thank you, kids. Now, have you prepared your science book? Udah sudah siap kan ini buku science-nya?
Mereka satuan.
Ready? If you're ready, now put on your deck. Letakkan di atas mejanya. Okay. So, kids. Okay, everyone. I wanna take a picture. I wanna see your complete attribute, Stephanie. Wear your cap. Stephanie, pakai topinya, Kak. Mana topinya, Stephanie? Later I will give poin to kelas dojo. Nanti kalau complete attribute, Miss akan kasih poin di kelas dojo kan? Who wants? Siapa mau? Poin di kelas dojo? Wow!
Under
yes, great. Okay, Adriel, hi. Wear your tie nicely, bang. Pakai dasinya bagus, bang. Adriel. Okay, Kit, have you changed your point kelas dojo to school? Udah ditukar point kelas dojonya di sekolah. Siapa yang udah tukar? Siapa yang udah tukar point kelas dojo supaya dapat hadiah, supaya dapat sesuatu dari sekolah? Have you? Not yet, belum. Elzira. Elzira already, Kak. Elzira sudah.
Sudah. Belum, Miss.
Oh, already. Oh, Elzira tukar sama apa, Kak? What is? What is?
Wow.
Nggak tahu, Miss-nya siapa.
Who else? Siapa lagi kids yang sudah ganti? Poin kelas dojo. Who else? No one.
Oh.
Mikaela. Mikaela already, Kak.
Ready, Miss.
What things? Benda apa?
Sticker.
Sticker. What stickers? Gambar
Elsa.
Apa? What?
Elsa.
Elsa. Oh, great. Who else? Siapa lagi yang udah ganti poin kelas dojo ke sekolah?
Maunya ada paku yang itu lagi dekat jendela.
Oh, Faye. Faye, what things?
Sticker, Miss.
What sticker? What picture of the sticker? Apa gambarnya?
Cat and Anna, Miss.
Wow. Great. Who else? Ada lagi yang udah
Miss,
ganti?
My point is 205.
What, Beth?
My point is 205.
205?
Yes.
Yes, you can change if you want. Bet udah bisa ganti kalau Bet mau. But if you want to collect until many points, just collect first ya. Tapi kalau anak-anaknya masih mau kumpul dulu sampai banyak kali, just collect, kumpul dulu aja ya. Oke? Okay? So, okay, I wanna see you wear complete attribute so I can give you point to class dojo. Coba pakai dulu complete nih, complete attribute. Oke, okay, already. Kimora, Kalista, Jeremia, where is your face? Mana wajahnya?
1 million. 1 million, dah.
Oke, okay, great. Jeremia, Kalista, where is your face? Oke, okay, now everyone, before we go to our topic, you know this song? One little, two little, three little Indians. You know? Okay. So, if one, show me your finger one, okay? One, okay? Make.
One little, two okay. Little.
So, now kids, before we sing, you can open your cap, finish to wear the cap. Boleh buka topinya sekarang? Boleh buka topinya sekarang? Okay, great. Oke, okay, anak-anak Miss boleh buka topinya sekarang. Oke, okay, open your cap. Great job. Oke, okay, Jocelyn, Belvania, open your cap. Oke. Okay. Ya, yeah, let's sing. One, two, three, go. One little Indian, four little five, six little Indian, seven little Indian, ten little Indian girl. Lebih cepat. Can we make fast?
Yeah.
Oke, okay. Kita buat cepat ya. One, two, three, go. One little Indian, ten little Indian boys. Sekali lagi lebih cepat, oke? Okay? Faster. Oke, okay, one, two, three, go. Now I will mute all and then we go to our topic for today in the science subject. Okay. Now, repeat after Miss Red to say the date, everyone. Today is...
Monday, September 2020.
Okay, Naomi, open your cap, Naomi. Okay, great. Now, okay, this one our topic for today. Everybody repeat after Miss Ray. What are non-living things? Apa bahasa Indonesia?
Apa itu benda mati?
Yes, non-living things in bahasa adalah bukan makhluk hidup atau bisa juga dikatakan benda mati. Oke, okay, benda mati. before we go to our topic, before I give you example, I will ask you. Miss mau tanya my students first. Okay, Miss mau tanya anak-anak Miss. Keep.
Okay.
I wanna ask you. What living things around you? Miss mau tanya. Benda mati apa yang ada di sekitar anak-anak Miss?
Ah, kukuraya panjang kali.
Okay, benda mati apa? Apa benda mati yang ada di sekitar anak-anak Miss? Raise your hand. Benda mati itu artinya benda yang tidak hidup, yang dia mati.
Table.
Okay, raise your hand and then I will ask you. Anugra.
Yes.
Anugra, unmute.
House.
House. Great job, Anugra. What else? Apa lagi benda mati? Yes, Jeremia.
Book.
I ask Jeremia.
Book.
Book. Great job. Book. Thanks. What else? Raise your hand. Jocelyn.
Yes.
Jocelyn, Dex, good job. Okay, what else? Mikaela. Unmute, Kak. Say again.
Sofa.
Great job, sofa. Next. Adrian, what else?
Cake,
kue, great job. Okay, Kimora.
Bicycle, Miss.
Bicycle, great. Naomi. Unmute, Kak.
Pencil, Miss.
Pencil, great job. Belvania.
Yes, Miss.
Yes, what else? Apa lagi, Belvania?
Table.
Table, great. Faye.
Door, Miss.
Door. Very good. What else? Okay, enough ya. Later we'll take turn again. Yes, kid. Many things. Okay, many things. Masih banyak lagi yang lain. Okay. So, everybody look at this one. Okay, everybody repeat after me, Sri. There are...
Berapa?
Nanti buka bukunya, Bang. Nanti buka bukunya, Reynard. There are...
Many
non-living things
around us.
Ini bahasa, coba baca bahasa Indonesianya. Miss mau tanya Rafa. Rafa, please read. Rafa, baca bahasa Indonesianya, Bang. Ada...
Di
Rafa
kita.
What happened, Bang?
Baca.
Ya, baca, Bang. Itu. Ada.
Baca, udah cepat.
Ya.
Itu.
Ada.
Ada. Banyak.
Yes.
Mati.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, good job Rafa. Thank you, Bang. Ada banyak benda mati di sekitar kita. Very good. Yes. Okay, now I wanna ask one student to read in English. Miss mau suruh satu orang untuk baca di bahasa Inggris. Okay, Zoya. Zoya, please read. There are
many non-living things around us.
Very good. Thank you, Zoya. Okay, next. I wanna ask one student again to read. Okay. Miss Rewana ask Evander. Read please, Bang. Mute, unmute first, Bang, unmute.
There are many non-living things around us.
Very good. Thank you, Evander. Okay, jadi ada banyak benda mati di sekitar kita. Okay, just now, some students already share to Miss Ray, sudah katakan, sudah bagikan apa benda-benda mati di sekitarnya. Okay, look at this one. Everybody repeat again after Miss Ray. Non-living things.
Non-living things
are
not alive. Not alive.
Okay, Miss Ray wanna ask one student to read. Miss mau suruh Frederico. Hi Frederico. Frederico. Yo Frederico, read bang. In English, non-living things.
Living things
are not alive.
Alive.
Yes, benda mati adalah tidak hidup. Kenapa dia tidak hidup? Miss, what not alive? Kenapa dia tidak hidup? Ada yang bisa jelaskan sama Miss sebelum Miss ya? Kenapa benda mati dibilang tidak hidup ya? Who knows? Who knows? Siapa yang bisa jelaskan sama Miss? Okay, Faye. Faye.
Sudah mati. Karena dia tidak bernapas.
Good job. Karena dia tidak bernapas. What else? Apalagi?
Tidak bernapas. Dia tidak butuh makan.
Miss tunjuk ya, Miss tunjuk. Gak boleh ngomong sebelum tunjuk tangan. Okay, Ezequiel, Ezequiel raise hand just now. Justin, Justin raise hand just now. Okay, Justin, take turn ya, keep ya, ganti-gantian ya, bang ya, ya kak ya. Ya Justin.
Karena dia tidak bertumbuh.
Karena dia tidak bertumbuh, ukurannya segitu-segitu aja. Example my water bottle, kan ukurannya segini aja. Sampai kapanpun dia tetap segini ukurannya kan? Okay, what else? Who knows? Siapa yang belum ini ya? Siapa yang belum ya? Rafa.
Karena dia nggak bergerak, Miss.
What, Rafa?
Karena dia nggak bergerak.
Yes, karena dia tidak bergerak. Cannot move. Okay, my water bottle, kalau tidak makhluk hidup yang pindahkan, kalau tidak misteri pindahkan, dia akan stay di sini aja. Dia akan diam di sini aja. Dia nggak punya kaki untuk berjalan. Dia nggak bisa jalan sendiri. Kalau tidak digerakkan oleh makhluk hidup. Understand, kids? Can you? Yes, great. What else? Ada lagi yang bisa jawab? Oh, Jeremiah. Okay, Jeremiah.
Karena dia tidak makan.
Karena dia tidak makan. Okay, great job. Okay, I give example again for my water bottle. Kalau tempat minum ini, kalau tidak diberi makan, dia akan tetap seperti ini. Dia nggak akan seperti yang lain-lain. Okay, karena dia adalah benda mati. Understand, kids? Okay, now enough. Thank you, kids. I will give you the PowerPoint again. Okay. Next, everybody repeat after Miss Ray. Non-living things. Repeat. Non-living things.
Non-living things.
Not.
Understand. Understand.
Need air.
Need air.
They do Benda mati tidak butuh udara. Mereka tidak bernafas. Oke, one student, please read Adriel. Please read in English, Bang. Coba baca dulu bahasa Inggrisnya, Adriel. Unmute, Bang. Oke, read Adriel.
Not living things do not
need air. They
do not
breathe. Yes, very good. Okay, now. Stephanie, please read in bahasa, Kak.
Hello.
Benda mati
tidak butuh udara. Mereka tidak bernafas.
Yes, great job. Benda mati tidak butuh udara. Mereka tidak bernafas. Okay, look at kids, the robot. Coba lihat dulu robot ini. Bisa nggak dia bernafas ya? Can or no, kids?
No.
No. Okay. Okay, I wanna ask you. Kids, who students have robot at home? Siapa yang punya robot di rumahnya?
Aku dulu punya, sekarang enggak.
Miss, Rene inginnya buat tapi.
Thunder, Miss.
Thunder. If you touch the robot, Thunder. Okay, so the robot can take a breath. Bisa tarik nafas. Bisa menghirup udara.
No, Miss.
No, yes, good job. Who else? Siapa lagi yang punya? Ya, siapa lagi yang punya mainan robot di rumahnya?
Mi.
Who are you?
Jeremiah.
Oh, Anugra. Anugra and Jeremiah too. Okay.
Miss.
Who else?
Miss. Rena sebenarnya robot.
Yes, Rena.
Buat robot yang asli yang bisa bergerak.
Oh, okay. And then Adriel.
Benar, Ryan besar.
Oke, okay, just make ya, Bang, kalau if you can. And then Rafa too. Okay, you have robot at your home. If you touch the robot, kalau anak-anaknya sentuh robotnya, kalau kan robot itu kadang-kadang ada hidungnya. Coba pegang hidungnya, bisa nggak, ada nggak keluar nafasnya? Pasti tidak, karena dia adalah benda mati. Oke, okay? Ya kan, Kit?
Yang memakai baterai.
Yes, Federico.
Yeah.
Why, Bang?
Memiliki bang.
Why, say again?
Robot memiliki baterai.
Yes, memiliki baterai. Dia kalau nggak ada baterainya, dia nggak bisa berjalan, nggak bisa hidup. Oke, okay? Next.
Robot juga perlu energi, Kamis.
Yes, Ray. Oke, okay, thank you. Repeat after Miss Ray. The toy robot.
The robot.
Does not. Mainan robot tidak butuh udara. Kalau tidak ada udara, dia juga akan tetap bergerak karena ada baterainya. Karena di charger. Okay. Next. Repeat again. Okay, I wanna ask one student to read ya. Miss mau suruh Reina, please read.
Do not
apa?
Need.
Itu apa?
Need.
Water.
Water.
They do not drink.
No. Do they not drink?
Yes. Okay, benda mati tidak butuh air, kids. Mereka tidak minum. Look at this, the panda. Okay, the toy panda, boneka panda ini, mainan panda ini, dia nggak butuh, doesn't not drink water. Dia tidak minum air. Kalau kalian kasih dia air, akan menjadi basah, kan? Ya kan, kids? Pernah buat, tapi jangan dilakukan ya. Okay, kalau kita kasih dia air, pasti akan basah, karena dia tidak bisa minum. Tidak minum. Oke, jadi tidak ada gunanya kalau anak-anak kasih air minum kepada pandanya karena dia hanya boneka, benda mati. Tidak butuh minum. Oke, the last one. Oke, yang terakhir, Miss Ray. I wanna ask Elvira, read please. Elvira, baca, Kak. Elvira, please read.
Elvira,
non-living thing, say.
Non-living thing, do not
need
food.
Food, hey, they do not
do.
They do not eat.
Food. They apa?
Eat.
They do not eat.
Yes, great. Iya, kids, benda mati tidak butuh makanan. Tadi siapa yang bilang itu? Yang jawab pertanyaan Miss. Miss, benda mati nggak butuh makan. Jeremiah ya, I think. Yes, mereka tidak makan. Look at this one, the example, teddy bear. Okay. Who have teddy bear at home, kids? Siapa yang punya boneka teddy bear di rumah? Oh, Zoya, Stephanie, Mikaela, Kimora, Faye, Lovely,
my sister, Miss
Jocelyn. Oh, your sister. Naomi,
Serena mau bilang dulu.
Justin, hey. Justin tuh ya. Oh.
Eh, siapa?
Yes, Serena.
Rena sebenarnya gak ada boneka beruang, tapi ada mannya.
Oh iya.
Jo.
Jo. Okay. Jo. Ini kucing, ada kucing.
Oke. Okay. Yes. Kucing. Please, later, after we zoom, you can touch your teddy bear. Oke. Okay? And then, the teddy bear can open the mouth if we give them the food or no. Kalau kita kasih dia makanan, dia bisa buka mulutnya sendiri enggak? No. Atau dia bisa cium, bisa kunyah makanannya sendiri kalau kita kasih makanan.
No.
Yeah. Karena kalau ya karena karena teddy bear-nya kalau tidak digerakkan oleh manusia, kalau tidak kita gerakkan, dia tidak akan bergerak sendiri. So, the teddy bear is non-living things. Jadi, itu artinya teddy bear itu adalah benda mati. Yes, right, Daryl? Ya kan, Bang Daryl? Teddy bear adalah benda mati kan, Daryl? Yes, Miss?
Ya, Miss.
Yes, good job, Daryl. Yes, kids. So, kids, this one, this topic, easy for us, ya. Ini sangat mudah sama kita. Jadi, Miss Ray, I wanna give you assignment, kids. Okay, the easy one, ya. Mudah sekali assignment-nya. What is that, Miss? Apa itu, Miss? Yes, for your assignment, please write down to list 10 non-living things. Okay, 10. What in bahasa 10, kids?
Halikutan.
10, ya. Yes. 10 non-living things, 10 benda mati around you, around your house. Okay, di sekitar rumahmu. Only 10. And then, write on your exercise book dan tulis di atas Aku tulis buku latihannya. Oke, okay? Miss udah kembalikan minggu lalu buku latihan science anak-anak Miss. So you can write down on your exercise 10 non-living things. Write in bahasa and then in English. Tulis dalam bahasa Inggris dan dalam bahasa Indonesia. Example, buku. Number one, buku. Titik dua, book. Like that ya, understand kids?
Understand me.
Yes, the title. Kids, you have to write. Anak-anak Miss harus tulis ini. Apa perintahan dari tugasnya? Tulis ini yang Miss buat di PowerPoint-nya. Assignment. Write down 10 non-living things around your house on your exercise book. Send the photo to Miss Ray within 24 hours. Tulis semua perintahan yang ada di situ. Oke? Okay? And then write the answer. Tulis jawabannya. Don't forget to write the date, kids. Jangan lupa untuk buat tanggal, ya. Miss tahu siapa anak-anak Miss yang selalu buat tanggal. Oke, okay, pada saat Miss memeriksa bukunya. Oke, okay, kids, understand? Oke, okay, I wanna ask one student to say again, what is that for our assignments? Apa tugas kita? Miss mau suruh anak-anak Miss menjelaskan apa tadi tugas kita yang Miss suruh, ya. Miss Ray wanna ask? Hagai, Hagai, hi Hagai, please say bang. Okay, what for our assignment bang? Coba jelaskan apa yang menjadi tugas kita hari ini bang. Hagai, unmute bang.
Tulis benda 10 benda mati.
Yes, right. Thank you Hagai. Write down 10 living, non-living things ya. Menuliskan 10 benda mati. Oke, okay, I wanna ask again, Justin, menuliskannya dalam bahasa Inggris atau bahasa Indonesia, bang?
Dua-duanya.
Dua-duanya, both of them, yes, thank you, in English and in bahasa Indonesia. So, okay, we have finished, kids, I will end the Zoom and then you can do your assignment, okay? Just send the photo, hanya kirim fotonya. No need to collect, gak perlu kumpulkan. Okay? So, everybody, thank you my wonderful student. Bye-bye, bang. Bye-bye, bang. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. 8,6.
Kita ketemu lagi ya.
Yes.